So we're here to campaign against fossil fuels, and we're campaigning to end fossil fuels so that our children and the world's children have a livable future, because I'm sure everyone's noticed the extreme weather that we've been having this summer in Europe and further, and the floods currently happening in Libya, and obviously that's affecting billions of children worldwide, and so we're asking politicians and governments to make more progress in ending fossil fuels.
For sure. And why is it an important matter for you in particular?
So I've got two children, 7 and 10, and I'm really worried about their future, basically. I'm worried if they'll be able to have their own children, because in a generation a lot is going to change, and there's going to be extreme weather, food shortages, civil unrest all related to climate change. But yeah, obviously it's not just them, there's other children in other countries who are suffering the effects of climate change now, so it's urgent.
For sure, and you've all come out today despite the rain.
Yep.
Does that show the commitment to the cause?
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, I'm really, really impressed that so many people have come out today. The weather couldn't be much worse, but at least we're not in Libya, so we'll brave the rain. It's nothing really compared to